you're listening to Three Dogs. Ow! Wow, wow, on Galaxy News Radio, the number one radio station in the greater metropolitan area. Actually, the only radio station in most of Washington, D.C. these days, except for people who live near
How are you?
Lady with the violin. Wah, wah, wah.
Hey there, Wanderer. Care to hear a... Wait, I know you. You're the courier, aren't you? By the glow, I can't believe it's you. Standing here, next to me. I don't want to sound too forward. I mean, we just met. But, well, I'm a huge fan. It would be my honor to help document your travels. You see, I'm a storyteller by trade. And a story like yours is rare to come by. What do you say? Great. Got loads of stories for you. But I'll try to keep my mouth shut. I'll try.
Welcome back to the heart and soul of the Capitol for over 10 years.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to.
It's a sin, my darling, how I love you.
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you. Meet me outside, behind the saloon. Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them. That's the right idea. Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still. Nice shot. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles. Tell you what, I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along? Follow me. It's just down to the southeast a short ways. See? You're getting the hang of it. There's two more wells that still need clearing. You want, you can come along. It'd be worth a few caps to me. Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes, especially with two of us. Come with me. Like you done, I'd be a goner for sure. I came up here to draw water, but here, you should have what I got. You look thirsty. Now that was some good work. Even got a little exciting there at the end. Here's a little spending money for the trouble. One more thing I wanted to show you. Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful things for yourself. Interested? Okay, say no more. I'm heading back now. Hope I didn't miss anything good on the jukebox. Cheyenne would never forgive me. Hey, do me a favor. Trudy, she's the bartender up at the Prospector. Kind of the town mom. She likes to meet newcomers. She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head in and say hi.
Hey, partner, might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle? I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up the old bone orchard. Saw what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they had run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were, so I hauled you off to the dock right quick. Don't mention it. I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need. I'm a Securitron. Robco Security Model 2060B. If you ever see any of my brothers, tell them Victor says howdy. Happy trails!
Hey there.
I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not going to buy something, get out.
Just unlucky.